the penthouse. Sheesh. We pull up, new whip, skirt, skirt, gang. New chick, new watch, in my bag. I feel so fly. What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, I'm Selling You, back at it with another video. And today, the 2K19 Park trailer is out. And this is the video right here in the background. And you can see, I'm gonna show y'all some stuff that y'all probably did not catch. So, see the park, look at the sky. The sky is changing. Then the rec center right here. It's a lot of stuff, I'm not gonna front. But the graffiti, you could throw stuff off the wall in the cage. This is not the park. This is a different park that you have to travel to. And the wheels, you buy like, you know, your stuff like that. That, you see this, all of this. You get to the mascot, you see the mascot. Mike Wang, he live streams saying that he don't know if there's any new mascots or if they took any mascots out. I doubt they took out a mascot, but I'm not sure if they added any new mascots. So yeah, but I'm happy that there's mascots. And then you got Park After Dark, got Dumb Shakedown Dancing, Dodgeball, if y'all don't know what that is. Boom, right there. Look, in the alley, that's kind of sus. And then that guy gets beamed. And this is a stage right here. That's the daily VC, like how the 2K app, you can like go to a daily VC. That's what it is. And you know, got Quavo. But y'all gotta look in the background. Pause it like every time if you have to. There's a mascot, and then in this, they show the guy with the hoodie on. And this is 2K Cruise. But this video is coming to an end. We got everything we want. It's here. 2K19, I'm ready. They will know your name too.